play, what is this called again? Yeah, that's a good name, guitar. Let me set my pussy down there for a second. And it's not a bow, that one. But I can tie it in knots. Anyway, yes. Mine doesn't have the hole. Okay. It doesn't feel as good, but okay. Yeah, look at yours. Yeah. Oh, you're playing already, even though I didn't say 2 stars. I'm not used to a bossy man taking such initiative. I'm lost. I feel so tied. Oh, look, and I have pussy bows on my wrists as well, because you just can't have enough. Max, you were supposed to wear a pussy bow tonight. What happened? No pussy bow for you. That's all right. We'll send you one. You will not believe what's going to come in that box. So are you going to sing a song that I wrote a long time ago when I played a character named Kibi on Friends on NBC? And it is called Smelly Cat. Good, we're good to go. Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they feeding you? Smelly cat, it's not your fault. They will not take you to the vet. You're often not their favorite pet. You are not a bed of roses. Oh, you're no friend of those with noses. Isn't this fun, Max? We're not done yet. Isn't this fun? Mine is deeper, more resonating. Oh, where were we, Max? Oh, the Smelly Cat song. I forgot, I take pills. I promise you, when this is done, all the world will smell as one. Smelly cat, it's not your fault. Can we sing along? Smelly cat, smelly cat.